Lenny, what if I told you I could communicate with the past?
Dorime, interimo ad appare dorime.
How the fuck did you do that?
Ameno, ameno, lantire.
That's what this prototype is capable of.
Lantiremo, dorime.
We could play the tables.
Ameno, o mandare imperabi, ameno.
I didn't know what to do, I'm scared.
Dimere, mantiro, mantiremo, dorime.
Something went very wrong.
I can still fix it.
What happens then?
I don't know.
Prize, man.
Here, have some of mine.
Shut up and drive.
Rodney, what are you doing?
Nothing.
bodyguard.
Take it seriously.
This has been a clue.
No one's supposed to know.
Jackie Mason.
No.
Come on.
We don't know. Funny trademark laugh. Neil, come on, you guys. The wig. Always the wig.
We don't know.
Pass.
Joke?
Claudette felt a chill crawl up her spine. She was to hide the old Jewish couple. As the click, clack, the troops march ever closer, she found herself longing for... Pierre. The ruggedly handsome leader of the resistance. Pierre would know what to do.
I'm Nick Harcourt, host of Morning Becomes a Crap 89.9 KCRW.
From the edge of America, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, nudie, if you say so.
I call it Star Wars.
I'm Harry Shearer.
Brand spanking new edition of the show.
You're listening, whatever.
Senator, what is
third world city or a metropolitan power?
This is Which Way LA.
I'm your host,
Warren Alney, and you're listening to KCRW 89.9.
This is Jason Bentley,
the Metropolis.
The soundtrack to your urban adventure
on 89.9 FM.
KCRW.
Ed. Dino.
Brian.
Gibson.
Dale.
Carlos.
JD.
Brian.
Here we are.
Thank you.
It was a good year.
Yes.
Perfect.
Salt!
Honey,
salt.
Just let it breathe. It's a fine wine. It'll come right
salt.
Up. Ice is good. Ice is good. It shrinks. It dilutes.
Honey, no, wait. All we need is more...
Here, you need more water. There's more water.
If it was up to Mission Hospital, this would be the closest you'd ever come to having a traumatic experience.
Stars Hollow is supposed to be located in Connecticut.
There's Milo.
Not here in Burbank, but the Gilmore Girls is filmed.
He's so hot.
As you know,
I love that deep, brooding look. Yeah. Complicated.
They're only 16
dangerous.
Man, there are a lot of bubbles in that glass. Hundreds of bubbles. It's like a little jacuzzi.
So if you want to talk Gilmore, see me after the tour. Thanks for coming. Watch the frog.